Thank you. Workout is over. I'm in the locker room. Y'all probably hear the TV. But I'm gonna show y'all what I wore under this shirt right here. I kinda like it. It's been working for me, but I wish it was in a bigger size. So this is what I've been working with. This is what I've been working with right here. It's a vest. So this thing works. It got a zipper in the front right here. And this, I got this in a man's 2X. So, I'm gonna bring y'all. Okay, now y'all probably can see me because there's a lot of light in here. Okay, yeah. This is a 2X and a man. So, yeah. I'm gonna show y'all how long it is. It's the length of it right here. Sweat vest. Like I said, I wish it was a little bit more fitted on me. It won't be so, it's snug, it's tight. So I'm gonna take it off and I'm gonna show y'all how much sweat. Y'all don't see that much sweat, but it's a lot of sweat on me. It's sweat on me though. Y'all probably can't see it. Yeah. So. And I take this home and I spray it down and I hang it up and let it air dry because I don't wash this that often. I probably wash it maybe twice out of a month so it won't rip or nothing. So yeah, I did sweat y'all. Y'all see what I was doing, but I didn't do a whole lot of sweating though. And the name of this vest y'all is, and I got this at Walmart. And I got it in the men's 2X. Yeah. Okay. And I just wrap it up until I get home. And then I'll take it out and let it air dry. Spray it down. Ooh, excuse me. Okay, y'all. I want to thank y'all for coming and hanging out with me at the gym, cheering me on, and y'all see what I do and what I'm wearing temporarily until I can find something, you know, like a waist trainer or something like that, because I've been looking, haven't found one, but I did get this. So yeah, thank you again. Don't forget to like, comment, come on over and join me, and I will see you all. Okay, y'all, I made it home, but before I got home, I stopped at Walmart. So, yes, I got this Southwest style salad with chicken. This thing is so good, y'all. It is good. I got me some spaghetti, which is, I was looking for the wheat. They didn't have no kind of wheat at all, y'all. When I say they didn't have none. So I just went on and got me a box of spaghetti. And I got two of these veggie straws with the sea salt. These are my, I'm going to call them devil food because they're sneaky. They are sneaky, y'all. I got two rolls of paper towels. Two rolls of paper towels. And I got some Prego. The roasted garlic and herb. I got that. And I think I seen Miss Queen Ray. And I think I seen her with this. I may not be wrong. I may be wrong, y'all. But I wanted to try something different. Because, you know, I got the same old spices and stuff in my cabinet. And, yeah, I'm about ready to switch up the seasonings. I got me some coffee. Y'all know I'm a coffee drinker. And two of the parsley flakes. I was trying to find me a big one, y'all, but they didn't have no big size at all. All they had was these little small ones. And I got these little gems in the crafting section at Walmart. The different types of different size of gems, and they come with 60 in them. And I got me some, as y'all can see, some more paint, and they are Easter colors. I can't say if this is an Easter color or not. It is an English ivory green. So, yeah, I got those. And that is all for the Walmart haul. And I picked up a couple of little protein bars at 24 Hour Fitness. I got this one right here. This is the white chocolate. It is the Lennon and Larry, the complete cookie. And it's one big cookie, y'all. So you could actually eat on this cookie two times if you want. Or you could just eat it all at one time. It don't matter. It's the white chocolate. It's the macadamia. And I got this one here. I haven't had this one in a long time. This was the first one I used to grab when I started eating these. These are the Power Crunch. And this is the triple chocolate. When they first came out with this one, this was my go-to right here. And then this is the peanut butter cream. And this is the French vanilla. Okay. So this is the end of my 24 Hour Fitness and Walmart haul. And y'all gonna see this workout video hooked onto this video as well. So thank y'all for watching. Thumbs it up. Like, comment. Come on over and join me, and I will see you all on another video. Bye.